Hey guys, welcome to another Gauging Gadgets Garmin watch tutorial video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to upload audio playlist to your Garmin watch. So this can be useful if you want to upload individual music files to your Garmin watch, but you want to have them organized in playlist. So like if you want to have a running playlist or a book on tape and be able to separate that from other music that you have, different things like that. Now, before we get started, we'll be using two different pieces of software to do this. I'll be performing all of these steps on a Windows 10 computer, and we'll be using Windows Media Player. They do have a Mac version, so if you do have a Mac computer, I recommend trying that, but I have not tested it, and I'm not sure how it works. The other piece of software we'll be using is going to be Garmin Express, which is software from Garmin that you use to connect your computer to your watch. And they do have a Mac version of that as well. So the first thing you need to do to get started is simply ensure that you have Windows Media Player installed. I'll have a direct link to Microsoft's website where you can download and install it. But if you have a Windows 10 computer, you should just be able to go down to the Start menu, select it, and then type Windows Media Player, and it should come up. So we can open that up. Once Windows Media Player opens up, we need to direct it to the music files we have on our computer. And to do that, we right-click on music right here in the sidebar and then go to Manage Music Library. So by default, it'll be looking at the generic music folder on your computer. But if you're like me and you have your music located in a separate folder, what you need to do is select Add, and then you can find that folder on your computer. Once you find it, simply select the folder and then go to Include Folder. So it'll add it right here, and then we can select OK. So give it a second, it'll update the list of music here. As you can see, I have an audiobook, and then I have a couple just public domain songs from the YouTube audio library. So once we have Windows Media Player directed to our music folder, what we need to do is go over here, select playlist in the left sidebar, and then we can go up here in the top bar and select create playlist. So I'm just gonna name it audiobook, because the first one I'm gonna do is going to be an audiobook. Once we have the playlist created, what we need to do is go back to our music, and we can simply just start dragging songs or audio files into that playlist. So I have this book by Jack London right here. I'm going to drag that all into audiobooks. And then when I select the audiobook playlist right here, I can see that all of the chapters of that book are located in that playlist. Now what I'm going to do is just create one more playlist that just has a couple songs, call it music. I'll go back to the music section of Windows Media Player, and I'll just add a couple of these songs. If by accident you add a song to the playlist you don't want, to remove it, all you need to do is simply select it, right-click it, and then go to Remove from List. All right, so we have our two playlists created with the audio files in them. Now what we need to do is ensure that we have the Garmin Express application installed on our computer. So go ahead, download that, install it, log into your Garmin Connect account, which should be the same thing you use to log in on the app on your phone. And then we're going to open that up. Once you get Garmin Express open, simply take the charging cable that was included with your watch, plug the USB connector into your computer, and then plug the other end of the cable into the charging connector on your watch. If you haven't already added your watch, go ahead and select Add a Device, and it should find it from there. I just plugged in my Venu, and as you can see, it turned green here. Once we have gotten into our watch and it shows connected up here, simply select Music. And now that we're in here, if you've already transferred any music files to your Garmin watch, I recommend finding them down here and removing them. So I have one right here. I'm just going to go ahead and remove that because when we move the playlist over, it'll include the audio files as well. All right, so now that we've removed all the audio files from our watch, what we need to do is direct Garmin Express to the folders where we have our playlist. And the way we do that is by first going back to Windows Media Player, finding the playlist that we created, right-clicking that, and going to Open File Location. So this will tell us where Windows Media Player is storing those playlists. So as you can see right here, it is under the default music folder on your PC under a folder called Playlist. So now when I go back to Garmin Express, what I need to do is select the little plus button over the folder right here next to My Music. It'll start scanning for files, and I need to just ensure that that folder is included in Garmin Express. So right here, I can find it music, and I can see that the playlist right here folder has a check next to it. So you just have to ensure that Garmin Express has access to that folder. Then select Save, and you should see it here. So now in here, I can see all the songs that I have available on my computer and all the playlists. To transfer the playlist over, all I need to do is select them. You can either do one at a time or all at the same time. and then go to send to device. As you can see, I selected two items and it's sending 10 files because they don't include the audio files with that. Once it's completed, you can go down to the Venu and see if it's actually was added by selecting playlist. You can see the playlist there. We can go to songs, see everything there. So we now have a playlist for an audiobook and then a playlist for the music that's included on the watch.
So now that the files and the playlist have been transferred to your Garmin watch, all you need to do is open up the settings, and on a Garmin Venu or Vivoactive 4, you do that by simply holding down the bottom right button up here until the menu opens up. Then you go into the settings, and on just about any Garmin watch in the settings, if you go into the music section right here, find music, select it, you should see music providers. And in there, you can select My Music. And then in here, you can see your entire music library. So we'll select Playlist. And then we can see the two playlists that we uploaded, including the length of the audio and then how many songs are in there. With something like an audiobook, it'll show the titles of the different chapters, things like that. And then if I go into Music, you can see the names of the songs. From there, all you need to do is select it, and it'll go ahead and start playing it on the Bluetooth headphones you have connected. All right, so that's how you upload audio playlist to your Garmin watch. If you have any questions about this, leave a comment below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. If you'd like to see more Garmin tutorial videos, check the links in the description. If this video helped you, give it a thumbs up, and please consider subscribing to my channel, Gauging Gadgets, more gadget reviews and tech tutorials. Thank you so much for watching.